time for another new Kansas City Spotlight. Here's your host, Lauren Scott.
If you're like most people, after years of coffee, tea, and wine, you notice your teeth aren't as bright as you may like. Well, there is a way to whiten your teeth, feel confident, and look younger, and it only takes 5 minutes a day. I'm Lauren Scott, your host for Kansas City Spotlight, and today I'm joined by lifestyle expert Annette Figueroa to learn more. Hi, Annette.
Hi, oh my gosh, I'm so happy to be here.
So Annette, you have an important test that you would like to share with our viewers, right?
Yeah, so we actually put together a test called Would You Rather, where we asked a panel of men and women who they found more attractive or who they'd rather kiss. And we digitally altered two photos, one to the left with yellow insane teeth to replicate the coffee, tea, and red wine versus a whiter smile.
Obviously, we choose the white smile.
You know why? Because people smile more with whiter teeth and more confident. Confidence is attractive. But guess what? Today, I'm going with the one on the left because maybe she's more sensitive. Maybe she's afraid to go to the dentist. Maybe she can't afford the dentist. Well, with Power Swabs, it's a professionally white look that you can do in the convenience of your own home for a fraction of the cost. And it prevents sensitivity because it hydrates the enamel, and hydrating the enamel is a key to avoiding sensitivity issues. What I love about Power Swabs is literally in 5 minutes, you see 2 shades whiter and 6 shades whiter in 1 week. So she can smile at confidence and get all those check boxes taken care of. So then it would be really hard to decide which one, right?
You also have a video to show just to explain how Power Swabs works.
Yes, so we actually took 2 eggs. We soaked one for 30 minutes, one for 3 hours. It just demonstrates how coffee or tea or red wine really affects your smile and stains your teeth. And with Power Swabs, it's a two-step system, so it's a stain remover and a whitening. So you're gonna do the stain out swab first, and that's gonna lift the stains from the red wine, tea, coffee, whatever stains your teeth for 2 minutes. You're gonna follow up with that whitening swab for another 2 minutes, literally in 5 minutes. And for a teeth whitening to be effective, you have to remove the stains and then whiten your teeth, and that's exactly what Power Swabs does.
That's amazing. What special offers do you have for our viewers watching today?
Up to 40% off, free shipping, and you're gonna get 2 boxes, 7 of the stain out swabs, 7 of the whitening swabs, and we're throwing in a stain out quick stick for quick stain removal on the go. So if you have coffee at work or wine out with your friends, no worries, because this actually lifts the stains before allowing it to set in. So this is literally will last up to 6 months. And with that stain out quick stick, you'll maintain that beautiful white smile and still have those guilty pleasures.
Where can people go if they want to learn some more information?
Powerswabs.com, but really give our 1-800-670-9524 a number so that you can take advantage of that special today.
This Kansas City Spotlight is sponsored by Power Swabs. For more information, visit powerswabs.com.